Like instead of,
so
I don't follow them.
I think talk
breaking into a house or whatever, like you break into a house.
It's empathy. It's like empathizing. It's what I'm doing. Empathizing for
I think you gotta stand here.
All right. You can't see that.
No, all I can smell is chemicals.
You smell the.
So you gotta move that out.
Their laws are terrible.
You really want to like.
We're gonna end up in an airport.
And you and I are
keeping your shoes on tomorrow, right?
Not that I'm worried about it. Actually, I don't know. There's a grass in
the field. I don't know what your in-laws would think about you having
green. No, his mom.
Dude, if we had worried about in-laws, we would
actually,
not be
able to right now. This is kind of interesting.
No?
I mean, we're going to shock and dismay and confuse everyone we know.
I know. I read what was going to be said at the ceremony.
You're poor Auntie Donna.
Yeah. That's okay. The moment she walked in, she was like, what's on your shirt? And it's like the anti-evolution or the pro-evolution t-shirt. And I was like,
well, the joke evolution.
I was trying to think of that.
But she's gonna ask some questions tomorrow. Look how pretty they are, Jeff.
You're talking like you're having to convince me to do this.
No, I didn't. You convinced me.
How many times I've had my nails painted?
Many times.
Yes.
Is
that out?
Like she received.
Ultra.
I think engagement in